All right, here we are, everybody, live backstage. Rehearsal day, 53rd ACM Awards with six nominated.
Whoa, yes.
Thomas Rhett.
Is that a camera?
It is a camera.
That's incredible. I've never seen anything
like
that.
I don't want to point at it too much because we're on Facebook Live.
Oh, sorry, okay.
But you can basically, like, there's basically a five. Do something, Goldstein. Do some funny, some cool stuff on.
Yeah, let's
Facebook
say some cool stuff. Oh, okay. Oh,
it's
nice.
Like basically having a five-person camera crew.
That's incredible. I love it.
When you woke up today, you got to see, are you rehearsing today? Is that what you're doing?
Rehearsed yesterday.
Okay.
Yeah, so I've kind of, over the past few years, I've kind of perfected the Vegas schedule. I pack everything in on Friday, have Saturday off-ish, and then get rested for the awards. So
I think that's how guys prepare for the Masters and stuff.
Yeah.
Like they go all out. And
yeah, they have more pressure than I do, but yeah, same concept.
Of the six nominations, I would think Album of the Year probably
yes.
means the most just as far as nominations
100%
go.
Man, because, you know, album, I'm a producer on the album. I wrote the majority of the songs on the album. And, you know, for me to win that award for all the songwriters that helped me write that record and for all the yeah. producers and everybody that just, you know, we had to run those songs by a bunch of people, you know, at the label and everybody that helped us pick, you know, that would be the coolest award ever to
and
win.
And when you say run them by, is it a committee? Are you fighting to get those on or are you just?
There's definitely songs where, you know, a lot of people are like, dude, I just don't think this fits the slot. And for me, it's just been a gut song since day one. And those
right.
are the kind of ones you kind of want to go to battle on. But other than that, man. The label has given me so much amazing freedom, and so it's nice to go in there and play the record. And
you've got final say. Though.
Get everyone's input, yeah. and you know, take it with a grain of salt. So,
well, it's an album with, you know, a lot of hits so far already. Still, my favorite song on that 16 has an, I think, is going to be a single.
I think it's going to be the last one. Yeah, that's my jam. I love that song.
You were on a roll. Speaking of being on a roll, speaking of Vegas, is it you and Lauren here by yourselves? No kids.
We are, man.
How are you must appreciate that time. Like, you would probably just come hang out in Vegas, and you don't waste a minute. Like, you
no.
got it planned out. I'm going to
yeah,
sleep
dude,
here, have fun here, do it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we're ready to go to bed at 8:30 every night, but Lauren's like, we have to stay up.
Yeah.
Because we don't have any kids, we have to stay up. So it's been fun, though.
What's what are you looking forward to of just of the show? For me, it's the flashback, you know, the three songs from 1993, those performances. But
yeah,
what
for
you is, you know, being part of it, do you enjoy the most?
Man, I can't believe that Reba's hosting it.
Yeah,
so I hope she makes fun of me in her opening dialogue. That would make my night if she made a joke about me. But yeah, man, and you know, getting to see collaborations, getting honestly just to hang out with all of our buddies. Like, this is the first time I've seen a lot of my friends in 6 months because
yeah.
we all tour so much, and so
sometimes it's hard to grab you guys for interviews because you're like, you haven't seen each other in so long. So it's like
big bro time.
You guys
so
need to have your own little meet and greet. In
we
a
should.
Room.
I know.
Work it all out. But thanks for chatting with us.
Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it.
Six
man.
Nominations Sunday night, 53rd ACM Awards live 8/7 Central. On CBS, I Facebook Live. It's Thomas Rhett on
Nash
FM 94.7. Thanks, man.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Cheers.
We just got a couple
we
lines.
Still got one more minute.